this thing.
They're just building the anticipation.
I should.
You can see what they're doing. I like the way Kulabdam's just measuring that distance with those leg kicks, but he caught him.
Whoop. Down.
Run shot.
Body shot.
Three. Body shot.
Oh, this is over. Shot.
This is over. My word, how about that?
Caught him with a beautiful shot, a hook to the body.
That was lightning fast.
That's what happens, Mitch, when you blink. That's why I said, even though there's not a lot of action in this match, I like watching the mental portion of this game unfold, because something like that can happen in an instant.
I'll tell you what, boys, can you hear the sound of someone knocking? It's Simipet knocking on the door of
jabs to the face in these body shots, because they come in heavier.
My word, he just rearranged his.
Looks for the inside fighters, Ritawada. Simipet on the outside. Oh, the big kibosh! It's good night, Irene! Simipet knocks out Ritawada! How about that?
You see the absolute violence in this sport on display right there.
Perfectly threaded overhand left.
Eats it, walks forward, throws the leg kick, barely misses, catches him with the toes.
Oh! A big shot and a counter from Simipet.
This is top priority.
Look at the Oh, Simipet is feeling it. He's got that knockout feeling on a night where we've given out more bonuses than fights. It's been an incredible evening as Simipet sends Gao Ming to the Shadow Realm.